Hey, what's up, guys? Taking a couple shots of my 2016 Nissan Frontier Pro4x, 16-inch rims, XD Heist, tire size 16, 285, 75. Yeah, I did a little trim job myself, actually. I didn't take it to a shop yet, and I kind of screwed up on the trimming. I mean, I just need to clean it up a little bit. Actually, the back here. And, you know, I had a bunch of negative comments when I posted another video before, but there's an adhesive right here that basically covers everything. You can't even tell that I did that. But anyway, I'm going to buy another one of these. It's already on its way. So I'll trim that out the right way or take it to a shop, whatnot, have it done correctly. But, you know, it's my trim job, my truck. So, you know, I do what I do. Anyway, the lift is 2.5 in the front, 2 in the back. I'm actually going to have the guy at Rebel Off-Road here in Orange County, well-known place, Rebel Off-Road. I want to have them probably give me another inch and a half lift, some new control arms, and they're probably going to clean up my trim job. Even the gentleman said when I had brought it to him that it was fine. It's no big deal. Don't worry about that kind of stuff. So it's cool. But anyway, this is what it looks like. I mean, it's not that bad for a first timer, to be honest with you. But I just don't like to hear a bunch of trash from people that don't know me. Anyway, inside the truck, 6-speed manual. No, normal Frontier wheel cover. I'm about to get some seat covers, so I ordered some off of Car ID. Anyway, I mean, I actually put in a, what do you call it, a new intake. Blower style, very nice. Gives me at least another 11 horsepower and 15 more torque, pounds of torque that is. Anyway, I think it looks pretty nice on 33s. And an inch or two higher in the front, or an inch higher in the front, an inch higher in the back won't be bad either. It'll just give it a little bit more of a bigger feel. Yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. And oh yeah, there's a hooked up Titan behind there in the background. So yeah, there's a lot of people around here that got some nice rides. Anyway, talk to you later. Thank you.